They can help you like do the research and pick it out, but they can't tell you like the culture, like what you personally are going to want. So I think that's like a unique thing that like they let you go out and then you come back and you say, well, I didn't like this, and they say, oh, well, let's choose a different one. Like, let's look at a different college. So I think that's like a cool thing, that the interactions that happen with the counselors.
We're starting to encourage the freshmen and sophomores. They're getting onto Naviance as freshmen to start looking and start visiting colleges, just to practice going on a campus visit, asking the college reps questions.
There are several questions that they can look at, particularly I think as in their sophomore year, going into their junior year, to really understand what they want from a college.
So now what are you looking at as far as the schools that you're, have you narrowed your list in?
I'm starting to. Okay. It's just, I want to go to a school with a very strong science program, with like chemistry, biology.
And as a sophomore or a junior, if they're not really sure that whether they want a large school or they want a medium school or a small school, they have a chance, they have time that they can visit, and visiting colleges is exciting.
Were you able to visit there?
Yeah.
So you kind of can see where you would fit on their campus, mm-hmm. what programs you're interested in. That will help. So coming in junior year, we have the college kickoff, which will allow the parents and the students to attend various sessions to gather a lot of college information.
By the end of the junior year, we would like for them to have a list of like 5 to 7 colleges, so that when they start their senior year, their selection is so narrowed down that they can focus. So once they get to senior year, we have a meeting with them to review the schools that they are looking at, the kinds of decisions that they have made as far as an early decision or early action.
I took the super search, whatever it's called, super college search, and I brought like my list in to her, and she was like, I think these colleges would be good. And so that's how I decided on my final 9 that I'm applying to.
So during those 2 hectic months of September and October, we have time to answer lots of questions and have time to even talk to parents at that point and get things finalized.
I was really stressing out about, not even like coming in to talk to her. Like, I was stressing out last night about what I should put on my Common App, because I realized that I didn't know if I should put like the test scores, like if I should self-report or not. And I emailed her at like 9 last night, and she got back within 10 minutes. And I thought that was like crazy cool, because then
I was on.
I wasn't stressing out the entire night.
But just calming them, answering their questions basically as they come in, helps calm their fears and what they're stressing about.
That like crazy is unique, because like she was like, hey, I think you should take this quiz, like these are some colleges and like that you should look at, but I'm not really sure, like I think you should do your own research, I'm here to help, like I can help you with the research. And like, so like I was like deciding with her help what I wanted, like what career path would be best for like the classes that I've taken and like what interests me.
And then as the student makes a decision, they're excited about it.
My philosophy is, look, you do the survey, you do your research, and you can come up with a lot of, and Mrs. Alonso is the same way. She's visited a lot more colleges than I have, so she can throw out a lot of ideas that way as well.
And so I know that like it lessens the stress level of like coming in to talk to them, like, hey, like I don't know if I should put this on my application, so then you're not making like the major decisions, and it's like, it's my fault, like, I didn't fill this out right. So like they're helping you like actually get into the colleges that like, you could apply to, and like not make application mistakes.
It will be fun. It'll all work out.